Hi.
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 That's a beautiful park, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why are you carrying laundry detergent?
Oh, my mum said I had to do my own washing because I'm old enough.
Wait, Roxy, where are your socks?
All my socks have gone missing.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four. They're all gone missing.
Also, all my undies have gone missing.
So you're not wearing any undies?
Yes, isn't that the same with you guys?
Weird. So weird.
Hey, Carla, would you like me to hold your laundry detergent for you?
Yes, please.
What's that sound?
It sounds like screaming. It's probably just the wind.
I'm pretty sure we're getting closer to Nanny Goat Hill.
Why is it even called Nanny Goat Hill?
Probably because goats live on it.
Yeah, I've seen a YouTube video where goat screams. They sounded like humans.
Goats don't scream, they go bark.
No, they don't, they scream. I've seen it on YouTube.
Well, I'm pretty sure goats do scream, but they eat socks, right?
Yeah, they could eat anything.
Maybe they've been eating our socks. How will they get them out of our bedroom?
Maybe they eat them when they're on the washing line.
Yeah, true.
If we see any nanny goats, let's get our socks back!
The only problem is, unless we want to wear goat poo on our feet, it's not going to work.
Okay.
Hey guys, I thought of a riddle.
What
do you throw away the outside, then cook the inside, but then eat the outside and throw away the inside?
Wow, I can't think of it.
My brain is empty. It exploded out.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh.
find you.
Mummy! Roxy! Cover! Where are you guys? Mummy! Roxy! Cover! Where are you guys?
Where should I go? Which way should I go? That way or this way? I'll go.
Guys, home that way. Let's go.
Ow. Here.
Thank you.